So we also have a beautiful lady who's been waiting for us. She's just so gorgeous and so kind. Can we please have you on stage, ma'am? I think it was so sweet of her. Khushbu ma'am, I interview panna porona solito. She so sweetly stepped aside. Thank you so much. It's so rare to find such qualities in people.
I think you're giving too much compliment for me.
No, not at all.
Sitting like a
no, you deserve to be. So tell us,
how does it feel about being here at Saibaba?
I'm feeling very, very, very awesome because this is the first time I'm coming to Saima. Yeah, that's what I'm giving a lot of respect to everyone. I think so. It's pretty hot, but it's very cool inside.
Oh, it's so hot. I know. So what are your expectations from Saima? Illa paavo na, it's like I'm bathing or something. But what are your expectations from Saima?
Saima, I expected a lot, but here I came with all the excitement and all. It's meant a lot today. Okay. Seriously, this day I never forget in my life because it's all artists, you know, dreams come true time.
Yes, yes.
Who walked in red carpet, South Indian artists and so on. So I feel very great and I saw, like, you know, legend Khushbu ma in front of me or taking, you know, interview for her and a lot of, you know, Hansika Motwani and our Sandalwood actress also.
Yes.
It's too good.
Thank you so much. Such a pleasure talking to you and all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. See you.
Two gorgeous ladies who looked stunning yesterday. You just couldn't have imagined them to beat their own looks. That's how fantastic both of you look today. Ma'am, how are you feeling? You look like you know, a freshly blossomed flower, I must say.
How sweet. Thank you so much.
So do you want to tell us about your outfit?
Well, I'm wearing a Pooja Shroff. She's a Delhi designer.
Okay.
And yeah, I think she's done a fantastic job.
She has. We can all root for you over there. And I must tell you, you're looking gorgeous. Like, I can just tell that everybody's eyes are on you. So tell us about your look.
I'm wearing Aparna Srivatsav. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing Aparna Srivatsav. She's a Bangalore-based designer.
Okay,
great. All right. So today we have the Telugu and the Kannada Awards. I'm sure you're super duper excited. So what are you rooting for? Like, what are you most excited about today?
Well, I'm excited about Bahubali taking the cake. That's what I said yesterday also, yeah. Uh-huh. Definitely.
Yeah.
That should happen.
Great. So what are you most excited about today? What are you looking forward to the most?
I'm being nominated for the best debutant.
Yeah.
So I wish. So I hope myself.
Of course, we also wish you win. But what would you like to tell your fans? Because you do know that Saima is all about the fans. They have to vote if you have to win. So what would you like to tell them? You can speak to them in your own regional language as well.
Thank you so much, Elarigo. Nimma aashirvada illade nanu ivattu illi bartaa idilla. Nanu nominate aagidini. Thank you so much once again. And I hope because of your love, I would win.
Okay, let's just do a quick little game here. So we have like a gigantic Saima award right there. Let's just say we're giving you the award, huh? Oh, wow. What would be your thank you speech? Let's just hear it. Are you excited?
Oh, why don't you do it? Because you're actually...
Yeah, why not? So you can be prepared, no, on stage.
So basically, I need a rehearsal here. Okay. All right. Yeah. Tell, I got it.
You won the award. You're the best debut.
Thank you so much. Ellarigu. Namaskara, first of all. Okay. Debutant award is a special award. And I'm very thankful that I would be receiving this because it's the first award and it can be the last award as a debutant.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so it's kind of special and yeah, you know, I'm very happy to be receiving and I'm very honored and as I'm also excited. Yeah, you can see that.
That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Like if she's this excited now, I can't imagine how excited she's going to be when you get the award. Thank you ladies for joining us. Hope you have a wonderful
time. Thank you so much. Thank you.